Hi, my name is Claudia Rose. I am 12 years old. My number is 468, and I will be doing the monologue. Don't lie to me, Dad. I saw you with her. And don't try to say she was your colleague. You don't walk around kissing your colleagues on the mouth, do you? What do I want? I want you to admit it. Say the words. Tell me you're having an affair. And I want you to tell me why. I don't get it. Now that I've got some young, beautiful girl on my arms, nothing else matters. Right? I don't understand how you can do this to mom. How old is she, by the way? She didn't seem much older than me. No, I haven't said anything to mom. But I'm sure she knows. Have you not noticed how unhappy she's been lately? No, of course not. I hope it's worth it, Dad. Because you are about to ruin the entire family. Thank you.